It's the reasons I shouldn't suffer to own a house. I have society set up so I don't make it out. Trying to find a goal when the world is just filled with doubt. Look for higher meaning, set high achievements. And when the odds is against us, we just turn a cheek. And how the fuck we making it if making it ain't even real? And everything we think we know ain't even what it is. Sick of society applying all this pressure. Living in a maze, the benefits of oppression. Going into space and I'm just losing track of time.
Is that the song you're gonna perform tonight?
I want to, yeah.
That sounds like an exclusive. Dropping bombs outside. She said she didn't got a name for it yet. Who? You can't even Google it, found it, SoundCloud it, Facebook it, nothing.
Wait,
it.
I gotta show.
Okay. This is an exclusive. Oh, why is my live not gonna be working right now? Delete your mouth. Okay, thank you. Come back on, thank you. Okay. This is exclusive, okay? She didn't even got a name for it yet. You heard Beyonce, if you like it, then you should have put... No, she said ring on it, not name on it, okay? But yeah, you know, same thing, okay? You get the last name, you put the finger.
Three, but the nigga spend too goddamn much.
Goddamn, this nigga get so much goddamn money. Nigga, what the fuck?
Oh my God. Okay,
okay.
I'm gonna give her a taste of this shit.
He got riches since my side do that. I keep my foot on their neck, but y'all knew that. We ain't gone, he should've get blue back.
Didn't expect to come here and be this inspired. Yeah.
Because it's and as I tell people, God make people come together and meet people for a reason. We are back live, okay? I'm gonna talk like I'm in a cold case. So what do you feel about this coronavirus shit going on?
I feel like the... damn.
I need all my backstage audiences to pipe down. Thank you.
Hold on.
Audience to pipe down.
Corona, corona. I feel like... Shit. I don't believe in it. If I'm being completely honest, like, I don't believe in it.
You think it's a hoax?
I really think it's like on some like...
But people are really dying, you know that though, right? Like, really, yes. In a casket.
I know people are dying, but like, ain't this flu season? Wasn't people gonna die anyway?
I hate y'all.
Like, nah, dead ass though. Like, wasn't they gonna... We not talking about none of the people dying from the flu. So how we don't know, we just changed the name. Like...
Clear your throat. Oh yeah, sir. We are blood clots over there, sir. Stop.
There's a cure for the flu. Ain't no cure for this shit. That's the difference.
I mean, I guess. But if there's a cure, then how people still die from the flu?
People die from the flu because of ignorance. A lot of people die from the flu because they have other health issues. They're not telling you the age group, which is the older group.
Isn't
that's
that
number
the same
one.
With the coronavirus?
Isn't that the same as the
same thing with kids and peoples and babies. Like, oh, my baby's fine. They right? got a fever and they die
very
from the flu.
Similar.
A lot of people neglect that last step. Then by the time they make it, they die of the flu. So a lot of people with that, those are the people when they catch this high fever, that's it.
Well, I mean, if your immune system's strong, you're not going to be affected by it, right? Like, it's only if you have a respiratory disease.
In other countries, they don't eat what we eat to build the immune